We are approaching the underground, three underground roads. This is the way going to the underground.
Yeah, I don't
the
know.
Three underground.
Carabao Center?
Agriculture. Dito yung mga agriculture.
Science City.
Ayan ang ambulance siya. Ayan, dating na.
Rescue.
Ito yung ano yung...
Yung milk na masarap dito.
We're here at Central Luzon State University. Dito yung mga paano ng milk ng Carabao. Dito nila hina-harvest. Central State University. Big, just like UP Diliman. You see that? The tree at the center of the road?
Just like a cave.
Just like a cave. Three cave. You see that?
Very long cave.
Oh, you see? A very nice trees under the road. See?
Under?
No. What I mean, over the road.
Over.
Sorry.
Center the road.
Sorry.
Ang ganda daw ng mga dorm
dyan.
CLSU. Central Luzon State University.
Anong PNU ba yun? Yung sa teachers, diba magkabilaan din yung building. Ganun din, believe ako na kapag.
This is a very nice place.
Kasi meron sila dun.
See that?
Parang mga panima.
Look at the trees.
Dapat pag, baka ma, ano, parang LB, di ba?
Maliit lang yung LB.
It, trees, about 50 years ago.
Puro mababa lang yung bahay.
50 years of age.
So malawak ang kanyang lugar.
You overtake the tricycle pole so that we can see very clearly.
Wait, there's a motorcycle.
It's not good to see.
Yeah.
Nice one. Oh, very nice to see. Oh, you see that? Oh, my goodness. Wow. They should put a Christmas light during night. Ganda pag may Christmas light.
Oh,
gabi.
Hindi pa tayo
doon. Hindi.
Tapos dyan ka natitira.
Dapat lagyan nila, no?
How many kilometers we're still here at Central Luzon State University?
Ay, ano, kulit
still CLSU. We have a traffic here, 10 minutes.
One storm.
It's done already. Yeah.